Okay, this is going to be how to do what we call an illusion. So first, you're going to stand your feet about shoulder width apart, and I'm going to point my right foot out to the side, and then I'm going to twist my body and go over and kick my left leg in the air, and I'm going to turn myself all the way around, and then when I get to the front, I'm going to stand back up. Okay, let me do it one more time. Okay, I'm gonna kick my leg in the air. I'm gonna spin all the way around, and then I'm gonna stand up. Okay, now when you get that a little bit faster and you feel better about your balance, this is what it will look like when you get it correct. Okay, now we'll show it from the back in case you need that angle. So the first way